sexy topic, but if there's one source of criticism for the Bucks that has sort of been withstanding, it is that of their coach, Coach Budenholzer, right? People have called him everything from bullish, talked about his inability to adjust, his rigidity, but his team has responded time and time again, and now, Mike, they are a win away from a championship. How much credit does Coach Bud deserve?